It has become extremely fashionable to serve Jerusalem artichoke puree as a garnish at fancy restaurants nowadays. But for me, the tastiest part of the Jerusalem artichoke is the skin. So today, we're going to roast them skin on in the oven. So first, you want to preheat the oven to 180 Celsius with fan. Then, we prepare the Jerusalem artichoke. They've been soaked for around 20 minutes and cleaned with a brush, just to get rid of the dirt. You don't have to scrub it that hard. I mean, like, people have paid tens of thousands of dollars to sample some Burgundian earth, so I think a bit of roasted earth is not gonna kill you. But you want the skin really, really dry. So after cleaning the skin, I would leave it there to dry for at least half an hour, or pat it really dry, or sometimes I use one of these just to make it faster. Basically, the drier the skin, the better the browning. You want the skin to be crispy. So, let's prepare some artichokes. Salad mixing bowl, and you just slice them in half. So, now that the Jerusalem artichokes are prepped, very simple. We salt. We add some black pepper. And optional, we're adding some shichimi. This is Japanese seven spice, which is one of my favorite things to use to season root vegetables or beef udon. If you don't have it, you can add some chili flakes or whatever spices you fancy, or just leave it. And olive oil. And you just toss to mix. Now, our roasting tray. It's very important that you form one layer and you want them skin side up so you really get the crispy skin. This is ready for the oven. 180 degrees Celsius fan, around 30 to 40 minutes. I'll see you then. All right, after 30 minutes in the oven, we check our Jerusalem artichoke. Beautiful. You can see the skin is now crispy and they're still soft on the inside. So now we plate. Now, we add a bit more black pepper, touch olive oil, and just a touch of parsley. And there you have it, roasted Jerusalem artichoke. I really hope you enjoy.